stream, I gotta tell you the truth. I ended up restarting. Yeah, I ended up restarting the whole... everything we had did, but... I made it back. Not exactly back, but we're close enough. And I wasn't able to upload part 4 onto YouTube because... my Chrome... has not been charged in a while and I lost the charger, so... we'll get around that, but... for now... we are full health. We got a room full of meds. We gotta go back downstairs. Deal with this monkey. This last monkey. Oh my god. Or baboon, whatever it is. I swear this motherfucker wanna waste ammo. Oh! Fucking camera angle. Good. Yes. Okay. With you. I remember correctly, I started with you. Damn, we're both in caution now. I forgot to save when we were fully healed. Started stream and forgot to fucking save after I got me ammo, which was I was perfect. Nope, I keep pressing. Yes! Did it, okay. I did that off the dome, okay.
Let's split up.
Okay.
It's there right here, which I want to see this room. I can't waste this much ammo. Let's put out. Does she have anything? She should be in here.
this way.
Yeah.
I'll grab that. Head on about our merry way. Since this room is technically safe, should I? Nah. I think I should end with the knife. Oh yeah, I'll do it. Go make more Molotovs. That way we don't have to use actual ammo. We can still attack them from a distance. So, but I am hot, so. Save now. I still have a bunch of meds in that room upstairs, so I shouldn't have to need to rely on them anytime soon. We're still pretty good. And I know how to equip those two green guys. What's up, you know? Hello.
Hi.
No one. What up, Cynthia? Oh shit. I'm not dealing with that today. God.
Oh, I'm hurt.
Why you hurt? What happened, Sloppy? Did you get into an accident or something?
I'm not hurt, it's a joke. Your characters are hurt.
Oh! The numb nut. Yes, yes they are. But it's okay. We're gonna go through this. We got this.
Let's split up.
Okay.
I haven't sent him by himself to do this, so let's see if he gets a different cutscene. That bitch. shit first hit me. I was like, wait, what? Since I didn't have to use the red herb in my room, I can use that for Rebecca, because there's some really good first aid spray. Come on. Did we check what was in the back room? I don't think so. It's just a snow, yeah. No, Rebecca, no.
I'm gonna show off my knee.
No one likes to show off, Rebecca, stop it. When I seen something shining in that corner, that was weird. I guess we could go. Nah, I'll just leave it here. And then this should be good. Come. Do you know what? Thank you.
Let's split up.
Roger.
Keep her here. Go into the room right there. Get the ship that's on the desk. How much? Two. This is good. He tried to grab me from the back. I know I like that. Alright, now we're gonna get Rebecca, leave her in the piano room so that she can stay her ass put there, and then I go into the next room.
Let's regroup.
Roger.
Come on, there's a shit ton of them. So put the car. I swear to God, if you would have fucking shot at him.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
This. There's nothing back here, right? Yeah, no. Okay. There's this handgun ammo, and then this red herb. A glass bottle. Take the red herb for now. Gonna swing at my ass again. I was able to move him so that I didn't get hit by him. that's funny. Alrighty. He's still fine though.
Follow me.
Yeah. I'll go alone.
Okay.
Did I just find out a way? Better be able to replicate what I just did with Billy. Please. Risking anything with her again. Yeah, no. We're gonna go to that herb room.
This way.
Okay.
Come. We gotta get you some meds. Cause you're dying on us. We can't have that. Since we already got two of the stones. I'm about to get the third one. You can't. You really can't have you dying. Come on. Okay. Let's go. Get that other red herb and bring it back here later. Ow.
Go alone.
Roger.
Move the box.
Come on.
Roger.
Now that we got all three, we can head upstairs and unlock that tower thing. That's the only way we're gonna get to this bat. And get rid of it. Rebecca, come. Oh my god. I don't like those things. Those things are weird. Giant ass roaches. Alright, we're gonna get the cutscene with all three of them. Oh, and you, both of them. I don't know where I said all three of them. Anyway, she's caution now. Fuck. shooter just took one hit, she would have been fine. Ooh, okay, okay, let's try this. This bat is gonna get a taste of its own medicine. Oof. You don't gotta worry about these shitheads. Nothing over here, right?
Check over there.
Okay.
Shotgun shells, right? Let's take these. Yeah. This damn bat is about to get 26 shells to the fucking face. Oh my god. And one grenade. One grenade launcher. No. It's spicy. Let's leave this here. I'll save. Fuck it. I don't gotta do it. Insect shooting. Oh. Okay, save successful. I'm reloading. time. Oh my god. Let go of me, you bitch. Wow. Die. Might as well. I don't beat this thing. I'm running low on ammo too. Try that again.
Resident Evil Zero.
Yes. This time, I'm gonna wait for the grenade launcher so that when I shoot him, it's accurate. You're entering an insane world. Let's go. Ooh. That was a straight dome shot, I ain't gonna lie. Okay, he gotta be hurting right now. He gotta be hurting. No. Got him right in the back. This is funny. What? Got me, you son of a bitch. Alright, I'm gonna let these go bats fucking my ass up. I was just a waste of 2 shots. Why did I try to combine them with the grenade launcher? Please, die. Oh my god. Little bat. That first little bat that came in killed me.
Resident Evil Zero.
This bat is eating these bullets. You know what, I'm gonna do it the reverse. I'm gonna start with the shotgun, and then when he brings in little shits, I'm gonna hit him with the acid shit. See if that works. Cause goddamn. Damn, he dropped me from mad high. What the fuck? Fucked it up because I didn't hit him. Grab my ass right now. What? How did I? Okay. Might as well. Fuck. Oh my God.
Come in.
Hello. I have no health. I can't get the
dollar
over.
No.
It's hard.
Why?
Because you're someone's ass. Those little fucking bats that kill you. It's ridiculous. There was a one single hurt because I'm playing on hard. I could use to heal myself up. So I'm gonna let you watch this cinematic here over. And I'll get into it. Make sure he's much. Like right now, 7,000 coming out of nowhere. I get overwhelmed here, and I was lucky enough to get the last shot before the little small bats killed me. And that's basically the whole fight.
So you're telling me. Oh my god. Do you mind handing me my pistol? Well, your pistol, but mine. Thank you. There we go. Alright. Now let's try to not fuck up that grenade launcher shot. Cause shit.
Resident Evil Zero.
Could've had two, man. Could've had two. If I hadn't fucked up on that third one. Really close and right in front of us to shoot him. fucking panic press the button. Alright, yeah, we're just gonna do this.
Resident Evil Zero.
Of course. Aye. Boom. Fuck. We're entering an insane world. I know. I'm going insane being here. I guess I could just give them to her so that she has all of them. Oh, yes, this is giving me a fucking headache. Swear to God, if you would have grabbed me right there. Did you not shoot him? Apparently you did, because now his bats came out. So why did he not get stunned? I did it. Let's go. Fucking finally. Die, devil bird. The grapple. That means we gotta go all the way back. How much ammo do I have? Still have a hefty amount, so
let's regroup.
Okay.
Alright. Combine this, let's hit that right. You still have your hand, right? try to take hits for him. Actually, since he has a lot of ammo, I'm gonna need him. Just so that he doesn't go down. Okay, never mind. I guess I'm good. Whew, alrighty, come. love this. Have to. I should just take one with me. Yeah, I'll take one for just in case. And then mix it with the red so I can get him. And he'll be like, doo 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 doo. Let's grab this grappling hook. I don't like seeing that red by his name, you know. Gotta get that out of there. If I can't do this, then I guess I'll go with him hurt until the next station. Because I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. I gotta get past two of those things twice. Going and coming. And she's already dead. He was getting ready to swing! No. Yeah, I'm fucked. Alright, I guess we're going hurt. We're gonna go hurt. Fuck it. We'll drop the weed back off the thing.
zero.
Actually, I'll hold on to it just in case if we find a red one on the way, and then I'll give it to him. But, let's grab the hookshot and get the fuck out of here. Imagine you take multiple blue and it's just like, nah, you got full health. Like, what? You got like a smidget of health. Since only Rebecca could do it, she's the only one I could go up there, so I'm gonna do this. Before I go up into the thing, I'm gonna grab the ammo, the handgun, and then hopefully that should do me somewhat justice. Yeah. It's only like 8 shots though, so.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
Go in here real quick, grab the ammo, reload, and then go back up. Okay, I was about to say, I hope there's no bullshit waiting up here for me. Cause like, that'd really suck. Can't go back that way. I knew I was gonna get a red one. Use combine. Yes. This is unlocked. Let's go! We got this. We're making progress.
Follow me.
Okay. Watch when you get over here. I got something nice for you. You're gonna love me forever and ever. Is he here yet? Yeah, okay, there we go. Exchange that for that. Oh, you taking that? Yes. Change this for this. Elevator. Okay, what's in this room right here? Not hearing no zombies. Ink ribbon. Since this is one we haven't read, I'll actually read through it. This page has been torn out. Trouble is unlikely, but I closed my babies up in a special capsule, but it won't be safe if I hold on to it myself. I'll hide it in a place to hide a leaf to put in a forest. To open the capsule, the special stripping agent is necessary. No way Spencer's lackeys could figure out how to make it. Another grappling thing. Put something away. I don't think I should have done that. It's the operating room. Where the fuck is that then? Don't tell me I'm gonna be in another one of these segments where I'm sending shit up and down now. Cause where the hell is Billy gonna do? He's stuck down here. Trust that zombie, right? Okay. I don't know. Laboratory manager's diary. Today, under Director Marcus's orders, I changed the platform entry code. Later, I asked him what the source of the entry code was. He told me it was based on something significant in his childhood growth. But the director is a loner. He isn't married and he sure doesn't have any children. What does he mean? Find any glass bottles, this could be useful. Six, goddamn. There was a map on the wall I should have grabbed. Right back in. I'm gonna grab that map. Motherfucker, you're not stopping me from that. No! The door is now. I knew it. Oh my god. We're in some shit called the lab. Retori. Not Dexter's. I don't like this. Leech's growth records, February 3rd, 1978. Administration tea into four leeches. Their will to survive leads them first persistent and predation. Then they breed and multiply. Such a single-minded biology makes them attractive candidates for bioweapons research. Afterwards, no major changes observed. February 10th, 1978. 7 days since the administration of the tea, rapid growth to double former size, signs transformation, emerging, spawning successful. They double their numbers in an hour, but their ravenous appetites lead them to cannibalism. Passed in to increase the food supply, but lost to. March 7th, 1978. Hello there, BJ. Provided them with the life feed, but lost half when they live. Food brought back. However, the leeches are learning from the experience and are beginning to exhibit group attack behavior. They are also ceasing cannibalism. Their evolution is exceedingly expeditious.
Is pink here?
I don't think so.
Hey, get off my sandals, Nessie.
The leeches no longer exhibit individual behavior even when not feeding. They move as a collective. They consume everything I offer remarkably efficiently. An employee has stumbled onto my experiments. Can a human be food? Can a human be a food source? How will the leeches respond? June 3rd, 1978. A day of worthy commemoration. Today they begin to mimic me. Surely they recognize their father. Wonderful children. No one will take you away. So 4, 8, 2, 4, 2, 1. gas tank.
Okay. Let's see. What's up, Pink?
She back on?
Well, I heard her mic.
Yeah,
is she there?
Me too.
I know she's not gonna not give me a hi. What the f-
What was that? I know this says warning, but we're gonna see what it is. What's this warning about? More gas. God damn, Henny! Always knocking shit down, always. Of course, the ice cream truck has to roll around now, right? Low key though, I kinda want some today. So I might go down. Machine room. So I'm guessing that room I was in before was the operating room. Can you? Okay. What's in here? Okay. What am I gonna hit her up? Or send down so that he can open? He already killed it. Good shit. Alright, we only got 5 rounds. We're gonna have to make this.
Oh.
Why can't you mix weed? You soft pussy bitch. I didn't see that. Fuck. Alright.
Resident Evil 0.
No, Rebecca, we're gonna go back. Throw the Molotovs at the zombies, see what we can send down, and then hopefully we'll give this motherfucker some sort of an edge while he's down there. And since there's replanes up down there, I can send them up to her so she can be good.
Respond to that in a moment. I am right in the middle of this, and I actually want to read it because that's some crazy ass shit that you just yesterday. Somehow I missed. That's crazy.
Huh?
Hold on. Okay. Yeah, text even more. I'll respond right after this. Hi, Pink.
Hi, Pink.
Hi.
Cause the only day I looked down was I saw the first part of the message, and I'm like, what the fuck right now?
Is that good? So, my kid totally fucked up his sleep schedule.
Did he really?
Yes. He took a nap around like 3 and just woke up now. So his ass is not going to bed anytime soon.
Oh my gosh.
Well, I don't know if I would have let him sleep until now. I would have woke him up.
Listen. I laid down for a minute and I fell asleep.
Yeah, like it's definitely wasn't a good idea. You definitely should have woke up.
I got off at like 5.
Uh-huh.
Or 6, one of the. I don't know, I think it was 6. And I laid down for a minute and I fell asleep with Jasper.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's cute though.
So you know, I have to like alter his fucking time sleep schedule again.
You need to put him back to what it was. I don't.
Mark is found.
For a while he was going to bed like at like 11.
Yeah, well, it's the teething spike again, so.
At the training facility run by
Metal Man, bro.
Not exactly, but the underground. And we ventured below, we understood.
But he wasn't wanting to go to bed because he was having tooth pain, and literally everything I've been trying is not working for his gums.
The virus in Resident Evil 5. Wow.
Okay, well, I would say, yeah, I don't know how to really. That's just gonna be tough. You're just gonna struggle with that shit for a while.
I'm not too stressed about it because tomorrow I can fix his schedule again. I'm just.
Hey guys.
Yeah.
So you guys know the virus in Resident Evil 5, right? The progenitor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna lose. I got mad distracted.
So they were first interacting with it in Resident Evil 0 before 1.
Wow. Interesting.
Watch out. Let me chop up the meatball.
We cannot know many were forced to become subjects, but based on the evidence, no less than 20 individuals were involved. Some of them were taken deliberately to keep the corporation's secret safe. Where the doctor is now, I don't know, but considering the recent rapid growth of Umbrella Corporation, I can't help but to think that this research is continuing. Yes, his experiment lives and continues to grow in the dark. Those things of the fruit of his research, they filled his factory. That's crazy.
Okay, shit, hold up. What the fuck, bro? I'm kind of fucked now, though. Because I fucking was... I just shot, dude. Oh well.
Eat your nanans and don't play with it.
I miss that. I might just do these days, to be honest. Nah, because I found a good time. This team are, they suck too, bro. And it's like, I could have won this easily. That's crazy. Oh well.
Here you go, Sunny. Okay, you finish what's on your tray, and then we'll give you some more. Miss that first, though.
No, don't mess with the phone, okay? I gotta read that, bro. Don't step on that shit right now.
So this wall is the one that's gonna live.
Fucking.
What are you doing? You're supposed to eat it, not wear it.
Can I have you grab that? Or... No? Just like it, okay.
What are you doing? Here, let's turn you this way.
And there's a door.
See, mommy came prepared this time. I got the towel ready because I know how you are.
Shit, they backtracked at the right moment. Fuck. Okay, I'm just gonna let these guys go. Anyways, we are... Okay, let me read what you were saying, by the way.
Keep it on the down low.
Yeah, bro.
Hey, yo. Hi.
I apologize for my absence.
It's okay.
I was completing an activity.
Okay.
And now my activity is completed.
That's good.
Therefore,
yes.
I may have conversation with the baby.
Hey, yo. How you doing?
That's so...
I asked you first.
Well, I'm good. I'm streaming right now. I'm playing the Resident Evil 0 because I'm trying to catch up before the month ends.
So you're busy?
Hmm?
So you are busy?
Partially.
So therefore, you want me to leave?
No.
You want me to go?
No.
You want me to disappear?
No. No.
I will swim to Puerto Rico and join my ancestors.
No.
That is what I must do.
No. I'd hope so.
Mm.
You okay? You're so cute. You okay? How are you feeling? Huh, baby? What? I can't hear you. It cut out. You're sleepy? Why don't you take a little nap, baby? Huh? It keeps cutting out. I know. He's a good, goody, goody.
Well, I'm joining on you. Remember this weekend? I'll be gone. On Friday. I think till Tuesday. I'll be in New York.
Eat your nummies. Don't play with your food. Okay. I'll give you half now and half later. I know how you are. Yes, let's run some killers. Don't even think about it. Ickies. Nunas. Evie. Over here. My kid.
Hi, Buddha.
No. Evie, come here. Baby, come here.
Hey,
come
you.
Over here, sweetie. I don't want icky hands touching me.
Come I love here. You.
Good girl. Come here. Watch your paw. What just happened to my game? Did it pause or glitch for you too?
What do you mean, did it pause or glitch? It's counting down the match, so, you know. What is it showing for you?
It's not showing any characters, it's just... Okay.
I don't know, we'll see what happens, I don't know.
Yeah, I just waited out of this. What the fuck? It's just on like
who's
a screen
dying,
that, like,
baby?
No characters. Are you in a loading screen?
Yeah.
I'm not.
You're not?
Nope.
Oh. Wait, well maybe it loads you. What are you on right now?
It was like the campfire and no characters. That was it. Hey! Babies.
Fuck. So
what
it's not letting you in
that?
There?
Yeah, I had to restart my thing.
Well,
it's
shit.
Fine.
Okay.
I mean, about the drama.
Hi, baby.
You I okay? just realized they'll probably Sleepy? Give us the DC.
Hey. Stop it.
You can take a little nap, baby. It's okay. I know you're gonna get up when Matthew
toes.
Gets there.
I'm gonna tickle those toes. Are you done? I think you're done. Do you want more? No? Here, let's see. Let's put it to the test. Are you still hungry? Yeah. Is it that good? You and your spaghetti.
Yeah, give us a DC thing.
Here. Ooh, you are a messy, messy mess. You want meatball?
Pink was running Windows and off the record. Interesting.
Yep.
It was trying to be a spirit.
Oh, I would have loved that match.
It would have been on Treatment Theater.
Would have been fun. Hey, dude, so watch your little feces.
Oh no. This woman had Starstruck. She had Spirit Fury Enduring. It would have not been fun because we would have, definitely got smacked through a pallet, which you mean.
But it would have been fun. I like running spirits now. It's fun.
Oh yeah, it's hella fun. And then I'm sure we had two randos. I'm sure one of the dumbass randos would have got downed with Starstruck, for sure. Right.
Hey yo.
Uh-uh. Sit on your bum.
Huh? I can't hear you. It keeps dying out.
Where the heck is Wolf? What is he doing?
Resident Evil, he's playing Resident Evil.
I can't invite you.
I know, I'm back in now.
Hi.
I love you.
Let's stand there.
What the fuck? There's one. She can spam me all she wants. That's a nice rug.
Okay, I'm joining you.
Okay, little one, you're done.
Huh?
You're done. Yes, you are. My new phone case comes in tomorrow. I'm so excited for it. Ickies. Icky cacas. Say ooh. No nose. Don't touch that. Evie's doggy hair. If you wanna like the taste, I don't care. Don't do that. goodness. Will you stop it? Please? You stubborn little butt. Yes, you. Okay, I don't think so. No, I don't. I don't think so. Oh, no, 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 no. You were quick to touch. Baby boy. Ooh. Mommy needs a break. Yes, I do. Let me see your fingers. Can we have your other hand, baby?
Baby.
Thank you. No. No. Okay. Was that cold? Why'd you give me the stink eye? Imagine. Watch out. You're a bully. No. Stand up. You're adorable. Yes, you are. Stand, baby. Okay. I got you. I got you. Look. You hold on to mommy. Let me wipe you up a little bit.
Bye-bye.
There we go. Okay, no more covered in spaghetti. Let me see your face. Let me get your face. Jasmine. Oh, yeah, baby. Come here. Oh, goodness. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Negative ghost writing. Negative, negative. And get you back into your outfit. Hey, yeah, baby. No. You want a puppy? Want some juice? Yeah, no, not yet. You're not free. Let me first let you. No. No.
Baby.
Papas.
Can I call you back later?
Okay, that'll work. Come here.
It's cause I'm streaming right now, I'm sorry.
Okay. Ready? One, two.
Shall we? I love you. That what?
So, Pink, you there?
Yeah.
How come you didn't click that ready up button, you know?
Do you hear the little goblin in the background? Yeah, he wants his cuppy. So currently making his cuppy.
Is that fucking cake all over your baby?
Yeah.
What the
That was for his first birthday.
You just gave him an entire cake?
Yeah, a little smash cake. They call them smash cakes.
Pink, you are wild to be letting your baby do all this. You are wild, man. Yeah, your kid is.
What?
Your kid is practically the cake itself.
Look at him.
He had a blast for his first birthday. That's what matters.
That's all that matters, yeah.
I mean, I suppose. I suppose.
Are you against it? Are you saying what I did is wrong?
No, I'm not saying it was wrong. I'm saying your kid is wild.
My kid had the best day of his life just covering himself in.
Oh, I never said I wouldn't let him do it either. I never said I wasn't gonna let him do it. I'm just saying he's wild for doing it.
He does it with every bit of food he gets.
I mean, the kid's wild for that.
Not only did he get to wear it, he got to eat it. I mean, it was a win-win for him. I'm getting it, child.
Yeah.
Do you have GTA?
Yeah.
Fucking knew it.
You're done.
What?
You're done.
Why? What did I do?
You know what you sent me. You know what you did.
Oh, wait, I'm listening to Wolf too.
Oh god.
You know what you did.
Ah. Fuck you too. I do.
Fuck that.
Fuck what?
Nothing.
Oh.
Am I loved?
I have to answer to this one.
No, you're not. You're fucking not loved.
Oh, hello.
Negative. That's exactly. Oh, it's an Unreal. That's crazy. Wow, the Unreal's on my ass. That's crazy. That is wild. Okay, somehow she hit me there. That's crazy. You did not just put me in that position.
Right. Red will run you.
I would run him, actually, to be honest. I would.
That's
just
blue,
to bully.
By the way.
I know it is. I would run blue to fucking bully his little punk ass. Especially if it's his first time killer. Oh yeah, bro. I'm fucking teabagging and everything. I'm a clown on that man. Straight up. Think I know you're not just sitting there, not doing this, Shen. So nice.
Ew, Evie. Go that way. You're gonna be ripping your stinky farts. Go somewhere else. Ew. You're banned. You're banished. Go. No more cuddles.
Damn, poor dog.
Poor dog. Poor me. Her ass stinks.
You live.
Blech.
Fucking
she's
Zach
coming.
Said imagine. Of course she is. And of course she's coming for me.
It's James.
Dog, I have a hook. Bro, I'm dead here.
You wish, bitch. You wish. You wish you could touch a piece of pink. No!
I'm not even. This is my warm-up match, but I'm not even here right now. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not even in the game right now. My head is elsewhere.
Marcus's son. Grandson. I'm a teabag.
You are something else for teabagging.
She wants me. She's gonna camp me. She's gonna camp. Oh, she's. Hey. Nora Hook was.
Three hooks, five gems. Yeah, we're fucked. Everyone's injured? Yeah, bro. I don't know. This actually. Alright, good. Cool, yeah. And the teammates run you straight towards your hook? Like, bro. No way she tries to go for a save right now, right?
Oh, yeah, she does. Look at her.
Why? Why?
She's gonna do it with a pally right next to me.
Why would she do this? Why would she. Why would she bring. The fucking owner. Yeah, look at this now. Bro. You see that bitch deserved that shit, bro.
Oh, that's
that
true.
Bitch deserved that, bro.
Touch me. Touch me. Wait, no.
Hello.
Hello.
What is this I hear about somebody getting left for a naked cannibal?
What? I gotta read that voice message. What?
Blue.
What about a cannibal? What the fuck did you say in that message?
So when I played the forest with Blue, he left me for death to chase the naked cannibal.
Oh, I remember that. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yeah, I remember you telling me that. Yeah, he was like, oh yeah, look at them titties, and he ran out. Yeah, bro, I remember that.
Yeah. And then I tried to play DVD with him, because, like, he wanted to get into it. And this motherfucker got jump scared by one killer in DC and got off. Never touched his game again.
Yeah.
Anyway,
it sounds like Blue. Sounds like Blue.
Yeah.
What is this teammate doing? Oh my. This teammate just killed herself on her. Okay, bye.
Don't even heal her.
Damn,
I'm sorry.
Oh. Wow, my fucking ears.
Like, are you, like, is your TV out back or something? Like, what's going on?
No,
New York.
Just,
I'm back. Okay.
Yeah, but is it like a four-story building or something?
No.
Just a...
live in the Bronx.
Oh my god, get the fuck up out of my fucking face, man!
I'm gonna kill you with the medkit. We got this.
We're dead. Yo.
We got this. Even if we die, we still got this. It's we tried part, right?
Yeah. There we go.
I'll take the TV.
There, take the TV. So both the randoms are dead. Okay, so here's a plan. I die, you get hatched. Yeah, I die, you get hatched. That's the plan.
Damn.
Anyway, how was movie night?
What are you talking about?
Well, you didn't even
want to
watch a movie,
it's okay. Oh, I was watching anime with my entire family, yeah. Well, with my mom, you know, my brother's not really into anime, so dad had to go. So, like,
she's
I was watching.
Me,
I was
Red,
just watching.
So, you... She's gonna be able to mori me, by the way.
Oh. Okay,
she's gonna chase me this entire... Wow, she's ass cheeks, bruh.
Yeah, no, I was watching
Booty.
Irregular Magic High School. Irregular at Magic High School.
Already going at this? Let's go.
And we ate
teriyaki. Oh no, my controller's messing up.
With rice, and we just hung out
that's the best.
The whole day. You know? Had a meal, watched anime, and had fun. Yeah, she said we finished it when we get back from my camping trip that we're going on to New York. On Friday, so I won't be back till
my goodness.
I don't know, Monday or Tuesday, so I don't remember.
That's cool.
Is Pink still gonna be on even though it's Ramon?
Probably, I don't know.
Pink is?
What?
Are you still gonna be on when he's gone?
What do you mean?
The game? Because he's always having.
She's saying you're still gonna get online even though I'm not on. That's what she's saying.
Yeah.
I didn't really ask because that's going to take time.
Normally yeah. I don't, because every time I play without Red, I end up getting bullied by people, and then he comes back and a bunch of shit happens.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you right now, if that shit happens when I'm gone, dude, I'm flipping my shit on everyone. Everyone's getting flipped up on, and I shit you not, if I come back and I hear some shit went down,
what happened?
No, because every time I leave, or I go, or like, say I'm not on for the day, or every time I leave and leave for like 10 minutes, right, because I'm playing with Pink, I'll go leave for 10 minutes to go run an errand real quick, and then I come back, and people like bullied Pink or did something. Something always happened to Pink. Everyone did something. They won't do it when I'm around, but they'll do it the moment I leave. They'll go disrespect Pink or they're bullied. I don't know, but I'm just saying, if I come back from this camping,
that's all that matters.
If I come back from this camping trip and some shit went down, I'm saying I'm going off. I will literally flip my shit. I will go off. Deadass. If I come back and some shit went down.
Definitely
I really will. I really, really will, bro. Because I'm not playing shit.
Like, nice as fuck.
Because I'm going camping, not just to be going. I'm going to meet my mom's family for the first time. Because my mom is getting back in contact with her family after, like, a shit ton of years. So, like, I'm meeting my mom's side of the family for the very first time. I don't know any of them. No, it's just a camping trip though, in New York though. But it's like we're meeting. Technically, it's gonna be my first time ever meeting all them. So, but they just wanted to do a camping trip and they invited us to come on to come camp with them because my mom's
gonna come.
Bring a knife, Jose. I always have a knife. I have a pocket knife. I always be carrying around with me everywhere. But why would I need a knife? What do you mean?
I'm just fucking with you. You don't have my family. My family, if everybody gets together, somebody's about to get stabbed.
I don't know anything about my mom's side of the family.
Aww.
I do know it'd be... Okay, well, Pink, I die. You get hatched.
I'm not getting hatched this time, there's no
I don't think I need to murder anyone at my family, you see what I'm saying? I mean, I'm pretty sure my mom's family ain't gonna try to kill me.
Well, I'm not talking about murder, I'm just talking about... I don't like that. So, we got two different point of views of the family.
I don't know, they just... My mom's mom just didn't approve.
I hope you have a good time, though, like, you know, find some interesting facts of where you came from and stuff.
Yeah.
I would like to do that, but I don't like it. I don't know. I'm not doing that. I really don't like that. Okay. I'm just getting sushi and I'll take it.
Yeah,
but no. My family is the nothing. Never. Did you make it? You got off? Why did you walk at all?
Ow!
Why?
Ow!
Because you guys are not on the okay.
No, we are.
I think it bugged out.
Where are you fucking at?
I don't know. He's trying Resident Evil. I don't want to do his thing.
Wolfie, here I come.
Oh, you too.
Everyone can spam me. Let that man play a single player game if you want to play a single player game.
I'm just trying to catch up before the end of the month.
The zombie game, this girl.
I think she's gonna let you.
Oh, fuck my life. 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 I'm fucked. I'm fucked. I'm fucked.
Well, you can get the gate now.
I don't trust her.
Fuck! I know I can do it. I know I can do it.
I don't know if you make that, do you?
Resident Evil. I know I can do it.
Zero.
Ooh, I think you're make it just in time.
I think she's gonna knock me before I get to the door.
Probably.
Sprint burst.
Okay.
Oh, no, baby. What are you doing? Just redeem. You're killing me, Smalls.
Sandlot?
No, go upstairs to the bed now.
Here, give me your hand, baby.
Was that a Sandlot reference?
Yeah.
That's my movie.
Hey, what reference?
Sandlot.
Oh, yeah, Sandlot's great.
He does that thing with his sippy cup. He knows how to, like, get the water out of his fucking sippy cup and spills it all over himself. I don't know what's with you and messes. You and messes. Yeah, you and messes. You're like, you're so cute. Because if you weren't so cute, I would give you to a zoo. Mommy would give you to the zoo. Here. Yeah, new shirt, new you, no more mess. Until, say an hour. Yeah. No more sippy cup though. No sippy cup for you. At least for a good minute. Here, stand up. Stand. That was my hair. Let me button your stuff. Here. Hold on.
You know this mama's a weakness.
Excuse you, little one. Stop it. No. Okay. See? That's all we had to do. We had to button. We had to button you, Wendy. Don't back talk me. You better? Out of that icky shirt. I know. I'm sorry. There you go. There you go, baby. Oh my goodness. A different cartoon?
Cavity temporarily so as to make your mandatory relocation easier. I had more fun.
There you go, sweetie.
What the hell? Okay, and?
These are some interesting animes that I could watch.
Excuse me.
This match is not gonna go through.
Well. Fuck me, bro. A lot of waiting today, bro. I'm finna try this anime, I guess. Wait, I'm looking at some. It doesn't matter, it's okay. I was looking at some anime videos recommendations because I finally found literally like four animes I've never actually seen before. It's a miracle. I thought I'd watched a many.
I got a question.
Yeah?
Do you want to play Green Hell?
Cool. I want to play Green Hell. I don't know.
You don't know.
What do you mean? I don't know. I don't know if I'm feeling it.
Okay.
Yeah, maybe give me a second. Let's play a couple more matches we can probably play. I don't know. Okay, let's play one more match and we can play Green Hell. Let's just play one now. I kind of want to play one match with DBD. I haven't gotten an actual good match in yet. Let's play one and we play Green Hell afterwards. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, we're going to Green Hell. After this, let's play one match real quick.
Am I too loud?
No.
Am I too quiet?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're a little too quiet.
How about now?
Yeah, you're good.
Gold 2? I didn't even know I was gold 2.
What?
Dead by Daylight. Her rank for Survivor. Yeah.
Red, are you oblivious today?
Yes, I am.
Unoblivious yourself.
That's kind of hard to do.
Then I'll do it for you.
What do you mean you do it for me?
I will smack you with a pillow.
You're gonna smack, I shit you not, if you had said you were gonna smack me with a cooler pack of a fucking watermelon.
I am not a racist person, I was not gonna say that.
You, I don't know, but you're pretty racist.
I'm not though. If I was racist, I wouldn't be friends with you.
No,
or
no,
anyone
no, 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 no.
Of that
Maybe
matter.
You're just being friends with a black person make yourself look good.
But
just so you
can
make the excuse that you're not a racist, right? Because I'm pretty sure we established you're a teleporter racist.
I dated a black person. Sure.
That don't mean
oh
shit.
My.
Women like getting fucked by black men don't mean they like them. What you mean?
Listen.
Yeah.
I'm not a mean person like that. I make jokes and they just come out wrong and then I regret saying it.
You mean how like you're gonna teleport through my closet and smack me with a Kool-Aid
packet?
Yeah,
and then you call me a teleporting racist. You know how sad I got when you said that? Like, yes, it's funny, but it also made me sad.
Yeah, obviously you're not a racist. We know that, bro. But you mean say some wild shit. So, like, teleport a racist, you know?
What?
Yeah. I mean, I know you're not a racist, but, you know, it's pretty funny to call you, right? Because it's like, in most people's lives, what you said, what they would conclude, they'd be like, so wait, you'd be a teleporting racist then?
I'm gonna leave
yeah,
right
and people
now.
Would attack me if I was, like,
I'm gonna come back to
in
this.
The hood.
If you
yeah,
don't ever say that. Don't ever say that again. Don't ever fucking say that.